All right, here's the update. So yesterday I got this blue ball in place and it actually worked pretty well. But what I found was that after a couple of minutes I started hearing water sounds, and sure enough the water level raised up and started flowing out this pipe and also out below the pipe. So I put a whole bunch of hydraulic cement in there, clogged up this pipe, and then also put a ball here, here, and here, and then finally put the big one in. So far, so good.